What is the Veda for you? What is the relevance of the Veda in your life? Veda means knowledge. Veda is also the most ancient collection of scriptures in India. For me, the most important parts of the Vedas are the Upanishads, and so I follow the teachings of the Upanishads, or try to follow them and teach them. Then there are other parts of the Vedas, some suktas, which we recite on a daily level, and also we recite during puja. So the Vedas contain the eternal wisdom, and certain parts of the Vedas are quite important.